In your mind, you have capacities, you know, to telepath messages through the vast unknown. Please close your eyes and concentrate with every thought you think upon the recitation we're about to say. Calling occupants of interplanetary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary most extraordinary craft. Calling occupants of interplanetary craft.
Something's gonna happen. Something very cool and wonderful is gonna happen. If you're scared, it's because you haven't solved the mystery.
We are your friends. Calling occupants of interplanetary craft.
And from now into 1,000 years from now, phasing into 500,000 years from now, we will become extraterrestrial people to other worlds.
Calling occupants of interplanetary quite extraordinary craft.
We will write our own future. The world can be bright or dark. It's up to us. The choice is ours. The responsibility is ours. And we must exercise that choice. And we must accept that responsibility.
Transmit thought energy far beyond the norm. You close your eyes, you concentrate. Together, that's the way to send the message we declare World Contact Day.
As a species, we are just about to join the community of beings in the universe. We're just about understanding what is really going on and realizing that this is just our little infant phase as a species.
Why do they look like us? We look like them. At some point, they engage in genetic engineering and mix their genes with the genes of, say, with early hominids, to bring about conversation, us.